17 years she has headed this festival, and I must say, a lot of the success is due to her, Betty and her husband, Herbert Swartz. Reading for a folk friend of mine for the last 15 years. of the Mediterranean warp in each of us, or the Russian Slavic love of tragedy, or the Nordic coolness. But to have an artist on here, and these beautiful artists year after year, and especially this year, to see all this, to share it with you, music is, it's love. And I know this sounds corny, but I don't want to be corny, but I can't think of anything else but that. And I think that this is a love affair. The Newport Music Festival is a love fest with the artists, with the audiences, and we want you to share it. It touches souls, it touches hearts, and it transcends all the other things. So we want these 2 weeks to open our hearts to you and open the piano lid, and we're off to a good start. Thank you so very much. Gave up concert.